Grayson,
that's not a foul.
Got caught in the face right in front of the official. And Durant on the follow.
He got fouled on the three. And I don't know what this official is looking at. I truly don't. The official was standing there watching it. And we can just see the three-point shot. That one was obvious. But the three-point shot before that, I mean, they hit him right on the bottom part of the arm.
Had a double-double in 19 minutes in the game in Memphis. As KD on the turnaround, he'll get the and one. That foul will be on Caruso. Get all night last night. Nurse sets the big screen. Beal sets up KD from the corner. Maybe that'll do it. Durant turns the corner. How about that? That was Iceman-esque. Beal rolls. Little floater left it short. Drew with the offensive glass. KD straight away.
And just getting it to the right person, right, Sophie?
Hey, KD is on fire.
Nurk with the rock. Finds Durant raising up for the win.
Wow.
Got the lead, but there is 1.6 on the clock.
Great pass here from Nurkic. You kind of wish it was no time left, right? But you got to take what you got. And that was the best look he was going to get. He had to double pump that one as well. Thought Caruso could have gotten him. But watch this. Watch Caruso. He made him change it in the air and then knock it down.